have a pair of kippers and some nice brown bread and butter.
Jack, may I ask you a question?
Hey?
Are you under the impression that this is a public cafe?
What do you mean?
I mean that breakfast in this house has, is, and always will be 9 o'clock. It is now 9:40.
I know that, Queenie. I just told you. You didn't get us up.
And you are not under the impression, then, that this is a public cafe?
Of course I'm not.
No. You think it's the Flaming Ritz Hotel, don't you?